A very good morning and Om Shanti to all of you listeners. Welcome back to your own channel, Seek the Soul, the Truth Lies Within. And before we go ahead with 247 Day of a Godly Blessing, all of you can have a look at the playlist in the link of this channel and check out the playlist where you can explore dieting, you can explore depression topics, you can explore relationship topics, yogasans, flexibility and many more things, and you can share it with others too, as and when you like, for their benefit. So let's go ahead with today's blessing. What does Baba have to say? Baba says, may you make Bab Dada your companion. Bab means God the Father. Dada means Adam or Brahma, your companion, and become an easy yogi. And become an easy yogi means easy meditator who does everything with double force. Whose force? If I do it on my own, if you do it on your own, is single force. But when you have God along with you and you have Adam along with you, how much force is there? There's double force. So let's get into the details. Baba says, when carrying out any task, make Bab Dada your companion. It's like I am taking God with me and I am taking Adam also with me. That means Brahma also with me. Means their qualities, their values, their virtues are there with me. And the work will be done with double force. You will also very easily have awareness of him, because anyone who is always with you is naturally remembered. So I'm doing this work, whether it's a small work, it's a big work, doesn't matter. Whether you are cleaning utensils, whether you are cleaning your clothes, whether you are making something, everything is a big work. So because anyone who is always with you is naturally remembered, so it's an easy meditation. By being a companion in this way and by constantly having the company of the truth in your intellect, God is truth in your intellect, you will become an easy yogi. That means an easy meditator. Because of having this powerful company of God and Adam or Brahma with you, you will do every task with double force and experience success. Not just my single force, but the force of power, the force of truth along with you. And tasks will become easier. And you'll become an easy meditator without having to worry, without having to sit down in a particular time to meditate separately and then be in remembrance of God and then do your work separately. No, it will be a combined force. You're meditating and doing your karma at the same time. Think about it. How do you do that? You can learn it at Brahma Kumaris easily, and it's in 150 countries. You can visit their center. It's a university, not a religious sect or something. It's a university of spirituality which teaches you all this meditation for free. Have a blessed day. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. May you progress in life. Om Shanti.